you're going to do a kneeling hip flexor stretch. So you're going to put a pillow or cushion on the floor just to take some of the pressure off of your knee. And you are going to kneel on one knee with the other knee up in front of you. And you're going to start doing a slight pelvic tilt backwards. So tuck your tailbone under just a little bit. That'll put more tension on the front of this leg. And then you're just going to gently shift forward. And you'll feel a nice big stretch through this hip flexors into your upper thigh. And then you can add a stretch overhead as well, which that will engage some of these muscles in your side and back. And hold this stretch for about 20 to 30 seconds. And then relax. And then you can switch sides and do the same thing. So, small tilt, tuck the pelvis under, and then lean forward, and then the optional reach up and overhead.